Well, guys, GTA 6 trailer officially released. It was planning on releasing tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and then it got leaked. Yeah, so they just decided to go ahead and release it, which is the smart decision. But I was showering, as you can tell by my hair. But let's get started with our reaction to it. I'm excited. Ooh. Okay.
We'll see ya.
Wait, I need to turn this up to the highest possible graphics.
Yeah. Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Ooh, first Grand Theft Auto game that I've been around for. Vice City. Baby. Oh, yeah. Holy crap. The amount of NPCs and the quality on is insane. That's insane. Wow. This is crazy. Is it alligators? Alligators are crazy. Thrillability.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
I dig it.
Trust?
Trust.
Jason Lucia. That's crazy. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Man. GTA 6 is real. We always knew it. But it is officially coming 2025. That is insane. It's hard to tell what's cinematic and what's gameplay. But man, I'm so excited for this video game. This video game's gonna be awesome. It's just absolutely awesome. The potential that it has is insane. With all the leaks and the rumors surrounding not only gameplay, but just storylines, this is going to be the game of the decade for sure. I hope, and I'm not saying I'm looking forward to GTA 7, I am. I'm just saying, I hope in the future it's not gonna be a regular occurrence where it's taking 12 years for these installments. Or, to be fair, what, 7 years? 5 years for Rockstar, because they did GTA 5, and then 5 years later they did Red Dead, and then now what, 7 years later they're doing GTA. So yeah, I just hope they can pump out consistent high quality stuff, but I'd say take the time for sure. But man, it's real, man. I'm excited. I'm gonna have a full trailer breakdown in a couple days. I'm excited to do that. But man, oh, I love the coloring on this. This is definitely cinematic, but man, I'm so excited. First female protagonist for GTA. Man, this is crazy. And the way that the social media is incorporated into this is awesome. So street racing, I keep double clicking, I guess. Street racing, alligators walking through, because it's Vice City. It's Vice freaking City. I that'd be dope if you could play as a police officer and you play through body cam. That would be dope. And just having these NPCs that are like AI generated almost, where they're just doing crazy stuff, because why not? I think Rockstar has a great potential with these. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm interested to see what the story's like. But I know Rockstar, they're always gonna hit. So yeah, let me know in the comment section down below, are you excited for GTA 6? I am for sure. I don't know if there's gonna be a single person that isn't excited for GTA 6. But yeah, let me know all that in the comment section down below. And let me know what kind of Grand Theft Auto videos you want to see me make. Obviously, like I said, later this week, we are going to have a trailer breakdown, which I'm excited to do. But yeah, with that said, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.